A burst of activity heralds the start of a summer's day at Sharpness Docks in Gloucestershire. Through this busy inland port comes a wide range of raw materials for the industrial Midlands and South West. Exports are equally varied, with fertilizers, grain, and scrap metals going to continental, Irish, and Mediterranean ports. Preparations are well in hand for another trip by the British Waterways tug Primrose. It's a hectic time for skipper Frank Savage as he gets ready for the day's task. The crew cast off, and Primrose crosses the dock, alive with activity, to collect a load of 160 tons of Russian timber bound for Gloucester. Primrose reaches the lighter and the tow line is attached. The slack is taken up, and the 17-mile journey along the Gloucester-Sharpness Canal gets underway. During the next 3 hours, Primrose will pass some of the area's most fascinating scenery and installations. But Frank Savage has only one object in mind: getting his cargo to its destination without incident. Thank you. Mr. Savage can rightly claim to know every characteristic of the canal. In 40 years on the waterway, he's passed this landmark more often than most. In fact, he and his three brothers have given something like 150 years service between them, and believe they have set up a family record. A load of timber from the heart of Russia is safely inside the boundary of one of England's most historic cities. But Frank Savage must not relax his concentration. His last and most demanding task is to ensure that Primrose and her cargo are berthed at the timber yard. Soon the unloading will be complete, and for Primrose the routine will begin all over again. Both Sharpness and Gloucester have impressive import and export records. Skipper Savage and his tug are helping to maintain a vital link between these two important commercial centres.